Must be the map. To help with your search for the missing musical director. Yes, the map to Abby Letterman. Yes, the Abby Letterman, the music director. But nobody's seen her since Swoo went, you know.
Hey, you, come here.
Take this, run.
He has the map to Abby, get him. Tell me where the map is.
Never. You'll never find Abby. The Chordials won't back down.
Your acapella nonsense is nothing compared to the power I found through pop punk.
Haven't you people ever heard of closing the gut?
Who are you?
I'm Ryan, and I'm here to rescue you.
Why?
I hate pop punk. I want to do a cappella.
Okay, well, if you help us find our musical director, I'll get you an audition.
Awesome. Who are you?
Oh, I understand beatboxing. You're the first girl I've ever seen beatboxing. Probably the only one of your kind. What are you doing here? Well, I guess you can come with me. You shouldn't be here on your own. Let's go. Hey, where are you going?
Is that a girl with perks?
Get her!
Bridget says you're wearing her friend's jacket. Wait, you know Eric? Who's Eric? They auditioned together. For what?
For the Cordials. Wait, you're a Cordial? That means you have the map.
What happened to Eric?
I don't know. We got in an accident. Simon was chasing us and... Look, we have to get this map to Grace. She's the only one who knows what to do.
Well, I mean, if we can get there, this car's a piece of junk.
Piece of junk? This baby survived three ethical winters.
Who are you?
I'm Rocco, the business manager of the Cordials. I used to be until Simon banned a cappella and Abby disappeared.
Well, we have a map to her. You have to help us find Grace.
I know I'm with Megan now, but we have to help them. I know someone who can help. Dej.
Who's he talking to?
He's definitely talking to himself.
Can't let my hero down. I have to find them. We need to find the map.
So who is this Dejity person?
She's the oldest member of our group. She's been here longer than any of us.
Wait, is this her?
Wow, she's amazing.
Yeah, but don't bring it up. She never wants to sing that song ever again.
Rocco, it's been a while.
It really has, Dej. I brought some people to meet you. Ryan, Nellie, this is Dej.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you both. Is he still talking to himself?
Yeah, he went crazy ever since we left. Anyway, what brings you both here?
We want to be cordials. We need your help finding Grace.
I don't know if I can help you with that, but come, let's sit and talk. You were drawn to the music. A cappella is in your blood. That's why Simon couldn't take it. He sensed there would be newcomers to the cordials. But this is fate.
But what if people think I'm lame?
Here, Ryan, take these and run after her.
Nellie, where are you going?
I don't know if I can be a cordial.
Yes, you can. Said.
Where's the map? You two are dead.
No, Simon, it doesn't have to be this way.
Yes, it does. Nobody understands my art anymore. Pop punk's the only outlet I have now. I could call this dead to me.
Memories, I'm done with you guys.
Look, if he doesn't want to be in the group, he doesn't have to be in the group.
I'm telling you, the punk pop thing, it's just a phase. Simon, we need you. Come back to the cordials, we can all find Abby together. If you won't do it for us, do it for Brian. It's not all there.
Fine, I'll help. But without the rest of the map, I don't know what to do.
That's a great idea. How about we listen to Cordial's new album, Surface, while we try to figure out an idea?